Coach Thad coming out with our workout for today. We've got an awesome one, all right? A great little strength and power piece to build those legs. And then we're gonna have a fun little workout where we're just gonna be moving the entire time. So I'm really looking forward to it. We'll start with our mobility. We're gonna start with the pigeon. All right, so we're here. 1 minute on each side for that one. Then after the pigeon, we've got the butterfly. So bring in our heels in as close to our body as we can, pushing those legs down and sitting upright. We're gonna go 2 minutes on that. So remember, over the 2 minutes, as you start to loosen up, we wanna push the legs even further down, okay? Then after that, we'll do the general warm-up and the floor routine. All right, then strength and power today. We've got 4 sets. We're gonna go with 10 of our Bulgarian split squats. So remember, we're gonna have one leg out in front, one leg elevated on our bench or our box, and then holding our weight. We'll go down. So 10 of those on one side, 10 on the other. Then we'll put that weight down. We'll stay in that elevated position, but now we're gonna go to a jump, right? So we got 5 Bulgarian split jumps on one side, 5 on the other, and then we'll rest a minute before we start over. Got 4 sets of that. All right, then today's workout is designed to just keep you moving, all right? It's super low reps per round, so no need to really break it up too much. What it's gonna be is 18 minutes to do as many rounds as we can. We're gonna start off with 4 pull-ups, okay? So we've got our bar. These can be strict pull-ups. These can be kipping pull-ups. Whatever you guys need to do. If you've got bands and you wanna scale it with bands, you could do that. If we don't have a pull-up bar or we don't have the ability to do pull-ups, we could do rows. Otherwise, we could do just an upright row with our weight if that's all we've got. But no matter what, it's gonna be 4 reps of that. Then 6 single-arm thrusters. So we'll do 3 on one side, we'll call that 3, and then we'll do 3 on the other side. Then we've got 8 box jumps. So jumping, standing tall, okay? And again, like I said, low reps per round. So the idea is you're just gonna keep moving, constantly going for 18 minutes, seeing how many rounds we can get. You guys get after it, have some fun.